No, nothing. What are these? Glad these new skills are in use. Armor's killing me though. Getting more tougher. I think that's all of them. These guys are everywhere. What? Wait. Ace, is that you?
Hey there, Blade.
How did you get here?
To be honest, I have no idea.
Don't
honestly, it
mind
seems...
the look.
Yeah, I was gonna ask, but I withheld myself.
I'm guessing you noticed the arm too.
Yeah.
Trying to find answers. Met up with Raziel last time.
So that's what he's been doing. Well, I've been trying to get everything together.
What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We're just gonna be stopping at the Master Emerald Shrine soon to try to see if someone can try to bypass certain barriers.
Yeah, alright, you don't seem like yourself.
Well, let's just say that apparently some people are a little too concerned when it comes to me going along with Azrael. Some suspecting it could be a trap, some say that they're just worried about my well-being, but...
Sure they have a reason.
Don't know. Well, the thing is that if they could be able to pay attention, I have already seen him a while ago and nothing bad happened to me.
I told you. Told you I could trust him. I don't know why they came to them telling me I didn't have a problem with it.
Well, the thing was, initially, I wasn't really gonna go over to them. Initially, I thought I was just gonna have, you know, just a little hangout with Dragon. Just so that we could at least, you know, just have a chat with him and whatnot. But, however, come to find out, he brought his team Soul Compadres with him. One of them kind of got a little dragged, but at the same time, agreed with Dragon when it comes to Raziel, and one other who, yeah, and one other who had who obviously chilled. He pretty much said that yeah, he doesn't trust Raziel, but he trusts my judgment.
Right. Probably have you try to have you back in your normal state before then, but. I can't really promise it. When it comes to this day, there's nothing you can really do.
Yeah. Again, kind of figured as much, but...
Sorry to say you dragged you into it.
Yeah, all I can say is, when has anyone never dragged me into anything as of late? It's honestly starting to turn into the norm for me.
I wouldn't say that. Don't forget, you first met me when you came around. Right?
Yep. I know that initially the others pretty much wound up meeting at a gathering that Dragon decided to host at my son's house for some strange reason or another, but however, I did. Anyways, if I could finish.
Go ahead.
And then, however, I had noticed that, however, that's when I initially started having this feeling that that some people may be distancing themselves from me, or there's something going, about. So that's why I had decided to meet up with you, but turned out that, hey, you were in the loop, and at least you didn't think of me any differently.
Dragon told me.
At least he's keeping a lot of, most people in the loop.
He just doesn't want to go to the wrong people because they don't want to see you as the bad person. You gotta give him credit.
I know.
Sure, that was kind of stupid, but what can you expect?
Yeah. Well, right now, all I want to do is just prepare for meeting up with Raziel again, so that way we can get to the Emerald Shrine, seeing if it's a possibility Azrael can bypass the barrier, and then see if this prophecy is what it is.
Hey.
Yep.
Well, I hope it does come true. Want my judgment? Here it is. I do trust you. Your own person. I trust that you'll make the right decision. I see this being. Besides, I associate with Raziel more than Dragon. So, his judgment didn't really count, including Alex. What I gotta say for it, you do what you think is best.
And that's what I plan to do.
And after this, I recommend you go find those.
That's also what I plan to do.
And now just keep your distance.
And that's what I'm doing right now.
Question. What happened over there? Does that change how you feel around them?
Honestly, no. Because I know that obviously there was tensions, and honestly, I almost lost it because I keep feeling like they didn't trust Raziel around me, and I keep trying to tell them that this is something that I'm gonna have to do on my own. If something did happen, they'd be notified, however, it seemed more like that. According to Draco's words, that they want to constantly hold my hand.
I'm saying he has no room.
He's only saying that since Draco's my guardian knight.
There's some times that he still does.
But
when it comes to that, Draco doesn't really have a say on that.
Yeah, the only time I'll absolutely need him to actually say something or be there is only if things really do go awry and Raziel and I need assistance. But otherwise, like I told them, I'm doing this on my own with Raziel. If things go well, hey, I'll be able to return back alive and well and still breathing. If not, then hey, they'll get the alarm. But for the time being, I'm already planning on just keep my distance until everyone could be able to settle down and we're able to at least take a breather from each other.
You moved on.
Hmm?
He just moved on with his day. As if that stayed with him, he would feel guilt. Didn't he? Not doing that for himself. Not just himself. Then because
yeah.
You wanted him. This will be fun.
Looks like we got a pain in the butt here.
Watch and learn.
Someone wants to be the big bad boss.
Wondering what these are. These are portal gears that take me to, well, where you're at.
Understandable.
Cyberspace. That's currently where you're trapped in. You're trapped in between there and a reality.
That explains why everything seems different.
I wouldn't say too different.
Well, I definitely know something's different, though. I'd be able to sense it out.
Trust me, I'll find Sage and maybe find a way to get this off you. Aziel wasn't the only one I ran into.
Hello.
By gender bends. You probably don't know her.
Oh, I didn't know you have a gender bend.
Short term, her name is Katana.
Makes sense.
I think this is from her. I need to find portals because I believe it's
good idea.
I'm gonna search for those emeralds.
I'll be fine. again, just new to this whole being in cyberspace thing, as well as, well, you know.
Blind luck. Sorry. Grudest thing.
Are you all right?
Arm.
Holy shit, whatever's going on with your arm.
It's called
starting to get a little worse.
It's called the cyber corruption.
Ah, shit, another corruption.
Not the corruption we are all for.
I know, I kinda figured.
Trust me, if I wouldn't have touched you, you would have had this. That was the other one.
Makes sense. Hopefully you'll be able to find them soon.
Keep an eye out as well.
I will.
Know what they look like, right?
At least so.
I think I saw one. Oh, never mind.
Oh, plus one. Damn.
This desert is not.
No desert is fun.
She can't feel the heat.
Oh yeah, that's one upside. And I don't have to care. And I don't have to carry a dehydrated AG.
Let's accept it. Oh. Let's hope it gets some. That's more. There.
Okay, I admit those things are adorable.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna start with a C, but I can't figure out the name.
Nope, with a K.
Well, there's still a K involved.
About to be all right.
Oh boy.
That is, if you can handle it.
Well, we'll see.
Who knows? Maybe I might find your real body.
I am. We shall see. That came out of nowhere.
Oh boy. See what we got.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. That'll get us to an emerald, no problem.
Oh yeah.
Tell me, what's your favorite one?
Honestly, my favorite one has to be the blue one, the darker blue.
We're in luck.
Hmm?
Who knows, maybe one day I might find Rouge here. I'm sure she would love to get her hands on them.
Yeah, she'll take all of them. Knowing her.
Just gotta get lucky. There it is. Tommy?
Oh. Wonder what's going on.
Powerful. Thank you. Here we go. I'll come back for you later. I would actually need this. There it is. There we go. Nothing. It is.
Oh boy. Oh. Is it the arm again?
Yeah.
While I cannot fully control it, I can't wait to match against you.
So that's the thing.
It seems we're about to get chased. Just stay close.
I am. Try to focus.
This thing is crazy! Worse than Giganto!
Oh damn. Talk about relentless.
You cannot run forever. Final warning. Leave.
Yeah, screw you two.
That was a warning?
Sorry, but I ain't taking no warnings.
That wasn't even a warning, that was just more like a... How do you call it? An empty demand.
Oh, damn. I think you might need these.
Was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
Other.
I have no idea what
Father.
Your deal is, but if we could just talk.
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
The nerve has been struck.
Most likely.
You're trusting Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.
Get on. You come at me. Fell for it.
Oh.
Okay, wait. Then.
Well, damn.
All right, for real this time. Come on.
That one.
And you go.
Can you see that seal in the center of the pond? If we could pull it out, we could drain the water. The problem is, I'm still ghost-like, and you're useless underwater.
Wow, thanks for the concern. Anyway, if I can jostle the device holding the chain, maybe I can get it to reel it in?
Worth a shot. Just don't slip and fall. I can't haul you out.
Let's see how good.
All right.
to go.
Come on. There we go. Good.
Wait, was draining the oasis the best idea?
Well, hey, you've revealed the way forward. That's what's important.
Says you, you can't feel this heat. Oh well, race you to the next emerald.
Bad thing. I think I know where the next could be. That's where I found it. Are we?
Yes, what?
This one. I'll come back for it. I'll go back for it. Know where it is.
Alright. I've got all five of them.
Yep. They're better as well.
Thank you. Aha, the next one.
Oh.
Oh. Do it for the price of one.
Let's go.
Right. Probably with all this going through the portals and finding those emeralds might be good practice for the future.
Did it once, I could do it again. The first time that I...
Well, it's talking about for my case, but okay.
Right. Two down. You want some...
What's up? These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I could do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
Let's see what's going on. Got it.
All right.
How about that?
Oh. It's Shadow's favorite chaos emerald.
Soldiers, now let's link up with the main force.
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
Power to charm, I guess. Oh.
Boy.
Brace yourself.
I was gonna say, if I got two, that everybody has the ability to control their own fate.
These are gonna be turning tough. So... No, that's not the time.
Yeah, I think we should focus on the priorities first.
What the?
Hmm?
Experienced this before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island.
Looking at the sun.
I guess the defenses didn't
hold after all.
The vision
of the past.
Let's move.
Then the robot.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home. I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot and Cubot.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
Wow, thanks.
Oof.
Run. There we go.
Finally, that other emerald. It should be about 4 emeralds down.
Yes.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius,
wow,
his skill. If only you two could work together.
I know, right?
This is your stop.
Very well.
I'll save you. Like I told Katana Razio.
And I believe in you.
Contact me if you find some.
I will.
Alright. Get moving.
Right.
And before you go.
Hmm?
Think about what I told you. Do the right thing. After this is done, meet up with the two.
I will.
I'll hold your word on it. Go.
On it.
I run into next along the way.